My name is Dr. Ahmed Omar Asker. My first specialty is I'm a chest physician, so I'm specialized in TB, tuberculosis. And also I'm trained as a public health, so I can manage also health programs. I'm also an epidemiologist, a PhD in epidemiology. I left Somaliland in 1988 because there was a civil war. There was an outbreak of the war here in Hargeisa. I was at that time working in a TB program supported by Finnish TB Association of that year. And I was the TB coordinator of that program. Then we were displaced with my family. So we were first outside of Hargeisa and then later to Ethiopia in a refugee camp. Then, because I was having my training in Finland earlier and I knew the country and I have friends, it was possible for me to travel to Finland as a refugee. I chose to join MIDA because Somaliland is my home country also. So it's the place where I can work and I can at least contribute to the health programs. And in Somaliland, I am now working as a participant in Hargeisa Group Hospital. I am also being assigned to be the hospital director. We can see on a daily basis, the hospital sees, for example, emergencies, 50 emergency cases only. And if you add also the other, it can be around 300 patients daily who are coming to the outpatient and to the emergency. The number of hospital staff is growing all the time because now we are establishing new units and we estimate to 300. My main, activity is to do management. So I answer all different managerial problems. For example, financial. So I have to see that financial procedures are going. I sign for checks. Then also my other activity is to observe the other departments, to supervise different wards, human health manpower, that the staff are also working, and also to see the emergencies. That's also very, very important. So I usually see that new emergencies are carried and get the needed services. Also, I answer all sorts of other complaints or needs of the people. This is a referral hospital. People are coming from different things. Also, we answer legal problems.